describe NRB in three words should be pretty simple, and it seems pretty simple because it's only three words. But then I couldn't even come up with one word because NRB means a lot more than three words to me. But if I had to pick three words to dedicate to NRB this anniversary, I'd go with these. Thank you, NRB.
NRB is
encouraging,
inspiring,
festive.
Guys, my name is Krishna Reddy, or Vishwanath Reddy, or K. Vishwanath Reddy. Orange again called me KV. Thanks to remembering guys. Thanks to Shreya to make me a part of NRB. Shreya, Usha, Shal, Toms. And I think I'm not much interacted with other people, but I know each and every one of you. I am a lost I love you guys so much. Peter Pan. And when we're bored, we play team for NRB Pune. Always on the run. This time I met some few people. And next time I'm coming soon. I'll meet each and every one of you. This is for sure. Wait, waiting. Thank you for giving me your love.
NRB is a family of love and creativity, and I'm lucky to be a part of India.
Hi everyone, happy second year to NRB. NRB is full of love, passion and encouragement. I'm glad that I'm part of NRB family. Love you all.
Hi everyone, NRB is full of liveliness, enthusiasm and inspirational. I'm glad to be a part of NRB. Keep shining.
Hi guys, so NRB is finally grown 2 years old. So as far as I'm concerned, NRB is all about the three F's. So it's fun, family and friends.
Yo, this is Tom's here, and NRB according to me is an artistic place. Like-minded people around you, and Freya, the bro.
Hi! So, it's not even been a year I've joined in NRB, and it already feels much more like family than anything ever has. So, three words about NRB. Though I really can't put it into words, I'll try. So, N for nifty because it's always so bloody creative and effective. And R for reassuring because it's like a family, always there. All at the end of the day, whatever happens, you still got your family, man. And B for baffled because I have to accept it honestly. It has took me quite by a shock that this thing actually worked out so well. So I'm really happy everything came into place, and I'm really happy I ran into Shreya and became a part of NRB. I love you all. Happy second anniversary. Bye.
Well, three words for NRB would be first, congeniality, second an antidepressant, and third would be like a get together of a family apart from a family, which like, a family is supposed to love you, supposed to be with you, but when it comes to other people, they're not. It's depends upon you how you make it. That is what NRB has been for.
Create art, relish art, create.
Three words to describe NRB: passion, snack, celebration.
2 years and already so much art shared. All I would say, proud to be NRB.
We are all small, tiny pieces of cut off paper from different various books, which still join together to form something very special. We are a family. There we go, NRB. Happy second anniversary.
one night as I closed my eyes, I saw a shadow flying high. He came to me with the sweetest smile, told me he wanted to talk for a while. He said, Peter Pan, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely. And ever since that day, I am a lost boy from Neverland, usually hanging out with Peter Pan. And when we're bored, we play in the woods, always on the run from Captain Hook. Run, run, lost boy, they say to me, away from all of reality. Neverland is home to lost boys like me, and lost boys like me are free. Neverland is home to lost boys like me, and lost boys like me are free. He sprinkled me in pixie dust and told me to believe, believe in him and believe in me. Together we will fly away in a cloud of green to your beautiful destiny. As we soared above the town that never loved me, I realized I finally had a family.
NRB means to me. NRB is just like a family for me, so being a part of family is always fun. And looking for the future goals of NRB, and as usual, NRB always rocks. So happy second anniversary, NRB.
Hi guys, happy second anniversary. And the three words that I thought for you all would be hard work, teamwork, and patience.